you're watching Tractor Talk with Gary.
What's your first name?
Gary. Hi, welcome to Tractor Talk with Gary. Thanks for stopping by. Today, we're on a side-by-side ride that's a benefit ride for the Event Center in Arlington. This is a charity event to raise money to support the Event Center. There were 200 side-by-sides that signed up to enter and do this ride, but we ended up with 195, which was still a pretty good turnout. Coming into view right now is Don Handel. Don was one of the main organizers of this event, and they went to a lot of work to do this, and it turned out really well. They did a good job. This event had a cap of 200 side-by-sides that were allowed, and what they do is they break down in halves, and they start at the Arlington Event Center and go two different directions and converge in Wadena for lunch, and then take off the opposite direction and run the course backwards. I'm not sure how they divided them up, but I think I would have gone boy, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl. There were some really nice machines on this ride, really nice machines. They had about anything you can imagine, and some were some pretty high dollar outfits. It was a lot of fun. The ride went through the property of 35 landowners, private property, and the ride was 36 total miles. The landowners gave special permission to do this, one-time permission. That was nice. Thank you. Look at the one coming into view here. This is called Wasted Wages. This thing is cool. There were some awesome side-by-sides here. Some of them were modified pretty good. And these are really cool. Look at the one coming into view here. It's a single seater. I didn't even know they made such a thing.
Nice one, sharp. Thank you.
You betcha.
Here comes the General Lee.